Hey guys! In this video we're going to be checking out the 5 best cheap laptops you can buy right now. I made this list based on my personal opinion and hours of research and I've listed them based on performance features and price. I've included options for every type of user. So whether you're looking for a laptop for your everyday tasks or a ramped up laptop for gaming, well of the laptop for you. If you want more information and updated pricing on the products mentioned, be sure to check the links in the description below. Okay. So let's get started with the video. The fifth product on our list is the HP Stream 14-inch laptop. This is our best cheap Chromebook alternative currently priced at $230. The HP Stream 14 is one of the cheapest laptops available and at the low price point a great alternative to Chromebooks since the Stream 14 runs on Windows 10 and not Chrome OS. This laptop is truly a budget barebones laptop. If you're wanting to watch YouTube or Netflix without any buffering or just have fast loading web pages, I would suggest looking at other laptops on our list, although you will be able to stream videos. It will likely be slow. This is almost strictly meant for the most basic of tasks, but that's what you'll get at this extreme budget price. What you'll be able to do with this laptop is use Microsoft Word, browse Google, listen to music, write emails and things like that. You'll like the sleek design and the plastic looks higher quality than many entry-level laptops and Chromebooks. The slim and light design makes it extremely easy to carry around. If you're attracted to some of the Chromebook's features, check out the ASU SurvivalBook Flip 14. It's a 2-in-1 convertible and comes with a touchscreen display coming up later in this video. The 14-inch display gives you some nice visuals at 1366 by 768 resolution. Good color and clear sharp text. You'll appreciate that HP didn't skimp on the ports. You get plenty of input and output options including HDMI. If you're always on the go running from class to class or working off-site, the HP Stream 14 gives you up to 9 hours of battery life. The key features are cloud storage. HP includes a 1-year subscription to 1 TB of online cloud storage on Microsoft OneDrive and use of Office 365 Personal Edition. Design: the slim and light design measuring about 0.77 by 13.7 by 8.9 inches and weighs just over 3 pounds. Processor: you get the Intel Celeron N4000 processor with integrated Intel HD graphics for solid performance. The pros are price: extremely well priced to even compete with Chromebooks. Battery: very good battery life with up to 9 hours of runtime storage, 64GB EMC flash drive for a significant performance boost, and for the cons viewing angle, it's narrower than higher priced laptops. RAM: you only get 4GB of RAM, which isn't much. If you don't need to edit videos or touch up high-res photos and don't plan on gaming much and you just want a reliable laptop that performs well for everyday tasks at a very affordable price, then the HP Stream 14 is one of the cheapest laptops available that actually works. The fourth product on our list is the Acer Aspire 5 Slim laptop. This is our best cheap laptop for students, although all laptops are portable. Some are more portable than others. So if you're a student running around to classes all day, you'll appreciate the $320 Acer Aspire 5 Slim laptop. That's only 3/4 inch thick and weighs just over 4 pounds. It's lightweight but definitely not light when it comes to power. The quad-core performance is more than enough to get you through your day of regular computing tasks, research and term papers, especially with the nearly all-day battery. The 15.6-inch IPS screen delivers solid HD video quality and the panel holds up well when viewing from wider angles. It's great indoors, but it does fade noticeably when using it outdoors in the direct sunlight. Typing on it is quite nice. It delivers a satisfying bump and springy rebound on each keystroke. So for those 3,000-word essays, you'll be tapping away effortlessly. You also get a roomy backlit keyboard complete with a 10-key numeric keypad, which you may find a little too squished together, but you can finish the last of that essay even when it's lights out between classes. You can relax with a little game. The Acer Aspire 5 can run most casual games, but think Minesweeper more than Fortnite. But if you want to get a little more serious gameplay, you'll want to check out the AXTUFFX505DTI coming up later in the video. It has all the firepower to handle those AAA games. The key features are security comes with a fingerprint reader design, sleek silver exterior looks great. The pros are value priced very affordably for what you get. Keyboards. It has backlit keyboards and delivers a satisfying bump and springy rebound on each keystroke. Display. You get a crisp bright 15-inch HD display, battery delivers excellent battery performance ports. If you hate dangles, it comes with plenty of in and out options, and for the cons, bloatware comes with a lot of bloatware. No touchscreen, lacks a touchscreen option. The Acer Aspire 5 packs quad-core power into a thin budget price chassis. If you're looking for on-the-go performance that's cheap and portable, then the Aspire 5 is your go-to laptop. It's one of the best-selling laptops on Amazon for good reason. It's great for students hopping from class to class or back and forth from the library. The third product on our list is the Axe VivoBook Flip 14. This is a great cheap 2-in-1 laptop. The Axe VivoBook Flip 14 is a convertible laptop, or also known as 2-in-1. If you're a student that wants a laptop but also love the convenience of tablets, then the $350 versatile Flip 14 with a touchscreen display is one of the best choices for 2-in-1s. You'll love the 14-inch Full HD touchscreen display. It's sharp and clear and looks great on any angle. You can adjust the screen to any angle, or you can flip it right over so you can use it as a tablet with the two 360-degree hinges. It's perfect for taking to lectures where desk space can get limited. Just flip it into tablet mode for added convenience and quick access to notes and files using the touch screen. That's faster than navigating around with the trackpad. The hinges feel sturdy and hold the display in place no matter the angle you choose. What's great is it never feels bulky and awkward like some larger screen convertibles do. There's a lot of things you'll love about the Flip 14 besides the design. It's designed for portability, so the battery has enough juice to keep you going all day like the laptop itself. You'll also find the keyboard is quite thin and quiet but doesn't have backlighting. The one area that is disappointing is the storage. It only comes with 64GB of EMC flash storage, making the laptop more akin to a Chromebook for more online and cloud-based work than functioning as a traditional laptop. The key features are design. It's super slim, the clamshell design and stunning convertible. The two 360-degree hinges allow you to flip the screen to any angle, or you can flip it right over so you can use it as a tablet. The pros are versatile. It's a laptop and tablet. It's a 2-in-1 battery. It has an excellent battery life, giving you over 11 hours quiet. The Flip 14 operates in family silence. Audio, surprisingly good audio for a laptop screen. Brilliant 14-inch Full HD touchscreen display, and for the cons, keyboard, no keyboard backlighting. The VivoBook Flip 14 offers looks and great performance for anyone looking for a great 2-in-1 laptop at an attractive price. It's versatile, and with the excellent HD touch screen plus amazing sound quality, it's great for enjoying all types of media. The second product on our list is the Acer Aspire E15. This is our best overall cheap laptop. The Acer Aspire E15 may be a budget laptop but certainly has plenty of room for the casual user. It's currently priced at $590 and is a workhorse for everyday tasks. You get an impressive combination of power and performance that rivals some of the higher-end laptops. It's perfect for someone that needs a reliable and great-performing laptop to get you through your day at a budget price. It comes packed with enough under the hood to offer casual users more than sufficient power to churn through just about any productivity task. Online browsing, research thesis papers, and of course checking into social media accounts are a breeze. You can even do a little light photo editing before you post. You'll find the 15.6-inch HD 1920x1080 display pleasant to work on. Brightness, contrast, and colors are great. Viewing straight on is fine. However, once you swing your viewing angle to the sides, it does suffer from some dimming if you like casual gaming. The Aspire E15 is also great for winding down with after your hectic day, but if you're looking for triple A gaming, you'll want to check out the ASUSTUF Ethics 505DT. Coming up next. The key features are performance: 8th generation Intel Core i5-8050U CPSU and video GeForce Air MAX150 GPU with 8GB of RAM packs a lot of punch into the budget laptop. Turbo mode, you can crank the base clock up to as far as 3.4GHz for better performance. The pros are display 15.6-inch Full HD 1920x1080 display storage. 1TB HDD for ample storage plus 256GB S88 SSD drive. Battery just over 8 hours, which is better than most in its class, and for the cons, heavy just over 5 pounds. The Acer Aspire E15 delivers incredible performance for a budget-level laptop, making it a great laptop for students, providing plenty of power and battery life to turn through schoolwork easily and even some like gaming capability. The first products on our list is the ASUSTUF Ethics 05DT. This is our best cheap gaming laptop. If you're a serious gamer looking for a great gaming laptop that's affordable, then the ASUSTUF Ethics 505DT is a great option, giving you the best value per dollar, and it's currently priced at $650. AAA games play flawlessly and look fantastic with the IBS level Nano Edge display. The images are unbelievably clear. It's definitely not what you'd expect from a budget computer. The colors are vivid and accurate, like you would find on more expensive gaming laptops like the Acer Predator Helios 300. It may be an entry-level gaming laptop, but it doesn't play like one. There's enough firepower lurking there to push frame rates with 120Hz refresh rate for ultra-smooth gameplay at full HD resolution. You'll be able to play the latest games and multitask with ease. The keyboards are RGB backlit, so they look extremely cool. But more importantly, they're optimized for gameplay with improved ergonomics, because gaming can be tough. All put together, gaming on the AXTUS Ethics 505DT offers a great immersion experience not easily matched on a budget laptop. The key features are performance, one of the best gaming performances around for the price. Display 2W Nano Edge display, extreme immersion on an ultra-fast display optimization provides optimal performance using Sense MRI to pick the right level of power versus battery life. The pros are value, incredible value. It's only an entry-level laptop by name, not by performance, durable, tested and certified to meet military-grade standards for toughness and durability. Cooling system. Dual fans with antique desk technology prevents buildup in the thermal fins to increase system stability and lifespan. Keyboard Hyper Strike desktop inspired RGB backlit keyboard rated for 20 million keystroke durability. And for the cons, battery, you get about 4 hours. It could definitely be better for gamers looking for big game immersion, but on a tight budget, the AXTUF FX 505DT is one of the best value per dollar gaming laptops available. Alright guys, that's all for now. If you enjoyed this video, please go ahead and leave a like. If you're new to the channel and you like the video, consider subscribing. We do our best to keep you up to date with the best products on the market right now. So if you want to stay current regarding the best gear, make sure to hit that subscribe button. Be sure to check out the description for links to find the most up-to-date pricing on all the products mentioned in this video. Hope you all have a great day, and we'll see you back here soon for the next video.